I want to make tracks that I want to play.
I've got my own brand of confidence. My own kind of sexy.
I don't care about what everyone else is playing. Like, I want to make tracks that I want to play out. For example, like the track that I played, that's like one of my unreleased tracks. It's called Diva Bitch. There's these tracks like from like the early 90s, like you know them, like where there's like this powerhouse female vocalist and she's just like telling it how it is. There needs to be more of that in music. Yeah, we vibed off of that.